Ooh, I hear them. No. Oh. Oh, tap out.
Yeah, cheers, guys. Perfect.
Welcome to Vern and Ben's wedding.
Kasama ako kay Jason magbango pero kami
nang sige. 1, 2, 3, go! Let's do this, we're burning band! Okay guys, so today I am in charge of all the BTS, lahat ng kaguluhan na nangyayari behind the scenes of Vern and Ben's wedding. So it's the big day. This is it guys! Ito na! What we've been waiting for, everyone. Also Vern and Ben. So okay, we're currently here again in the suite. We're back here and let's see what the bride is up to right now. Kanina kasi umiyak na siya! For the very first time, the first tears of the day, of many. So, let's go! Ooh, I hear them! Oh, she's crying na, guys! First tears ni mom today. First ba, ma?
Hindi! Buong weekend na
yan! Pag-gul-gul si mommy the whole weekend.
Sige,
let's see, ha? This is Vern's post today. Go.
Today is finally the day that not only my sister's dream is gonna come true, but mine as well. I'm finally going to have an older brother. To Ben, please take care of my sister as how my parents did. Please love her as much as me and my siblings did. Love you guys.
Aww. 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 Tap out.
Mommy's crying.
Group hug.
Dynamite burns. Did you practice enough for your cheerleading walk? Oh, go burns. Go. Shall you dance? I wanted to show this. So this is Simulana is here in spirit. Nandito pa rin siya. Going to take some pictorials right. Okay. This is the challenge for today, guys. Okay, safe. Aya. Oh no.
Everyone can move forward.
Yeah, cheers guys. Perfect.
Without the bouquet.
Oh, without the bouquet. Love the
bailer. Love the script. Change up. Wow, already very good. Wonderful. Thank you.
Thank you.
So now that Vern's shooting, I just want to talk about my outfit for today. So this gown or this mini dress is from Debbie Co. It's so pretty. Super me in a dress. So my shoes is Louboutin and I sourced it from the orange box. But guys, I need your help because I don't know what bag I should use today. So Lady Bag actually sent me 4 clutches. Still deciding which I should choose. It's so elegant. And the best thing about it is you can really put a lot of things. So it's really practical as well, but it's really aesthetically pleasing. Here in the church where the wedding will take place, and guys, look at Gideon's magic powers. Ganda! This is really what Vern imagined or pictured her wedding to look like. So let's go in. There's also like a sanitation bar here. It's the parents of Ben. Being sanitation bar para diba everyone safe and disinfect lahat. So they also have personalized alcohol. It's super cute the details. This is what I love about weddings. And there's also tissue, of course Lysol, and for anything. Disinfect muna. There's also shields, face masks, and of course bottled water for all the guests. But anyway, guys, I'm gonna reveal it to you. So welcome to Vern and Ben's wedding. Iiyak na yan. Is he gonna cry?
Strength and show me your weakness. We're in this together now. We're in this together now. Give me your love.
Ben, do you take Vern to be your lawful wedded wife?
Yes, I do.
Vern, do you take Ben to be your lawful wedded husband?
Yes, I do.
I'll keep you safe. I'll give you. You are my best friend. Please, buddy, travel. Even if we're falling
down, love and protect you. All of me is
yours, every part of me. I'm not the only soul you have.
I've always been the type of girl who knew how my wedding day would look like. I would always joke that I knew how exactly it would, but had no clue who would be waiting for me in the altar. But today, in front of her family and loved ones, I'm so thankful it's you.
Vern.
Vern.
Wear this ring.
Wear this ring.
As a sign of my love.
As a sign of my love.
Loyalty,
and
the commitments we made today.
That I will love you
and support you
forever.
I now pronounce you husband and wife. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Congratulations. Darkness.
Even when the sun don't shine. Even when the sun don't shine. Give me your strength.
I feel a lot heavier.
Why?
With this.
It's like ring.
Stuck on the floor.
Me also, it isn't two rings. Like. Okay, so finally I got to get a retouch kasi grabe cry fest talaga kanina when we were in the church. But guys, now that God listened to us and finally the sun is out, we're taking advantage of this time to look at the venue that Gideon made for us. Grabe, it's like Vern's wedding dreams finally it came to life. So let's see it. So they're currently setting it up pa now because it's only 3:20. So I'll give you a better B-roll later on. But yeah, for now this is the setup and hopefully, please God, ganito na lang yung weather the whole day. Joa award. Pastor Shomai! From Manila!
Kasama ako kay Jason magbango, pareho kami
nagsusunod. Oo nga, si Jason. May kwento. So just a background story with this setup right here. Vern and I are big fans of Jacquemus.
Jacquemus.
So yung fashion, always love kasi yung fashion show niya. It's like a runway tapos full of fields, parang nasa fields palagi or ganito. So ito yung inspiration, that's where we got it from. It's from Jacquemus fashion show. I think this was last year or 2 years ago. Dried plants everywhere. And diba yun nga yung trend during 2020? I think everyone had dried plants. Please! God, ganda na lang yung weather, please! God! Love ko ito.
Rain dance?
Hindi, sun dance!
Sun dance ba?
Sun dance means like, sun, come here! Ganun. 1, 2, 3, go! Let's do this for Vern and Ben! Please! Okay, so time check, it's 6 p.m. and the setup is finally done. So this is how the reception area looks like right now. It's like we're in flower heaven right now. But guys, sadly, thing reality. Because since it was raining earlier, ayan, ito yung downfall niya. Medyo muddy siya, but the guests have options to change their shoes to flip-flops. There's also wipes there and towels in case they get wet, just like me. But anyway, just focus on the bright side and appreciate this amazing view. So nice! Okay, so I'm gonna give you guys a more detailed tour of the setup. So of course, it's only our family and Ben's family who's gonna be here tonight. So of course, we made it really personalized everything since they're really the people who are close to the couple. So of course, they have, everyone has here a face mask of their own and also a face shield. Also is here, also an alcohol for themselves, and then we made sure that dapat may social distancing, kaya 6 lang per table. So next, let's go to the couples table. This is the dance floor where they're gonna do their first dance. And yung speech ko pala. Grabe guys, just a little background. This morning, I practiced it with Al. Ang grabe, parang 2 lines pa lang. As in, hagulgul na ako. So I can't wait for my sister and of course the couple to hear my speech. It's really coming from my heart. As in, I practiced it 100 times. I also wrote it 100 times para lang perfect yung speech. But hopefully, I'll convey it properly later. Hindi ako ma-choke. Feeling ko puro iyak lang yun, mami. Head on to the couple's table. The table. Hopefully the couple gets to eat because I heard from other couples or you newlyweds that usually they don't get to eat now during their own wedding. So hopefully they get to have or hopefully they get to try the wedding, the food tonight. And then here is the cake. Guys, ang cute nito, look. Of course, their fur babies are here. Ayan. Chewy and Milana. It's really the wedding that Vern imagined. It's really personal, very intimate, and then everything has like a story behind it. I think I heard from Stans that the couple will be entering here later. May grand reveal sila. I'm just here so set up early. Just for you guys. It's gonna be like last few days of our daily vlog since I think I'm going to Manila soon. So let's make the most out of it. Okay, so next part of the tour, of course, is one of my favorite areas, the bar. So we got the Charlton supplier. She's an alcohol supplier. We have all the ranges of alcohol beverage that you want. And the best thing about it is it's lower price than the SRP. So yeah, we have all the choices here, all the premium and affordable alcohol beverages. So there. Okay. Cheers, let's go in now. Oh my, I hope Vern's shoe Bago pa naman yung shoes ni Vern. Reality, not so glam after all.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's give a round of applause to Mr. and Mrs. Ben Lin.
To fulfill each other's needs.
So join me in raising a glass to Vern and Ben, and to many more yeses they would say to each other as husbands and wife. Cheers, guys. I love you.
More so during the uncertainties of last year, when Ben called me to ask permission to propose to Nika, and plans were moving so fast at decent pace, it therefore couldn't be helped that what would well up with the overwhelming emotions of joy for both of you and our families, mixed with the tinge of our parental longing to bring you home. Ben, it is truly such a joy to welcome you into our family. At the moment when I put your hands into his, your daddy will breathe a deep sigh and breathe easy again. As I had made my wish come true to bring my daughter home, to your new home as lifetime partner to Ben.
Wow.